zone, I think, in a BMW. McDowell, Thompson and Basseng have yet to set a time.
Oh.
Gabrielli. Now, you know, we all know that Gabrielli is coated in Teflon when it comes to going into a steward's room, but that's the second car he's hit unnecessarily in qualifying. However,